sometimes
these are the balls that goes
that's and inside. They popping them out.
My always doing the most.
She said I smell good. Her, she's so nice.
You said that like 3 times already, and I saw her when you said it the first time.
You could smell me. I smell good.
I smell. Yeah.
Take a sniff.
What's up, guys?
It's Amaya.
Hi.
So we are going out. I wanted to try, what is it called? African food? Fufu? So I wanted to try that today, but the girls did not want to try it.
I want pho.
I want pho.
Pho or pho, whatever y'all guys call it.
So they want soup, pho, pho, noodles.
With the spring rolls.
With the spring rolls. So we are on our way. Now we are getting our car washed right now. And then we are going to the... what is it called? Who cooked that? Who make that food? What kind of recipe? Vietnamese food. So
I thought it was Korean.
No. So we're gonna place our order and we're gonna go pick it up, and then we have a few errands to run.
We gotta go to Whole Foods, and then we're gonna go to the Korean grocery store.
Yeah, because I wanna make fish tomorrow, and I will actually cook fish.
Guys,
I will actually record me cooking the fish because I cook so good, and I'm gonna record my dinner tomorrow so you guys can see how I cook.
But she's gonna eat Jamaican food, and we're gonna eat.
I'm not gonna eat Jamaican food. I'm gonna get seafood pho. Yeah. That's so good. Oh my gosh, with the spring rolls, it's shrimp and pork spring rolls. So we're just out right now. Just taking care of a few things, getting our car wash. As you can see, getting a car wash. Just trying to straighten up a little bit because this car is horrible. There go Ariana. Say hello, Ari.
Hello.
Take your puff well.
Say hi, Mama.
Hi, Mama.
No, say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
So we'll be back, guys. I'm here now. I'm getting my car wash.
Mommy.
Yes?
My hand?
I think so. Okay. So we're getting the car wash.
She's saying it's scary because
that's the attention of what's going on. Turn.
Oh, he's taking the middle.
No, he was telling me to turn. Thank you. So this is so cute. How they got the lights on.
Mom, she said they're going in.
He said go in?
Yeah, but look.
What?
Look, it says car in natural park.
Oh, neutral. You don't know more than me. I thought I had to go up some more, love. You don't think this is my first time doing it? That is so pretty.
Look, oh, they have LED lights. That's cool. Oh, snap. It's been a shootout. Oh! My army, look! Oh. It's been a shootout.
Sorry. such a good helper when it comes down to cleaning. Look at her. She loves to clean. She's such a good girl when it comes down to cleaning and getting stuff done as far as cleanliness. She's such a clean girl, so she's like my little helper.
I'm good. So Maya, which one you want?
Where's they?
This is special drink.
It smells so good. From you?
Yes, thank you. Pikachu. Okay, wait. So I'm confused.
Okay.
So which ones would you recommend? Because I don't know.
Now this is a new management, so they changed some of the menus. What do you usually get before?
Can I get like a...
I only had boba one time before. Mm-hmm. I had honey. It was a honey one, I think. But I didn't really like that one so much. So we wanted to try another one.
Okay. So the most popular one is the taro tea, taro milk tea, or the original milk tea.
Okay.
Do you like milk or you?
Yeah.
You like milk?
Yeah.
Or brown sugar one is also good. But for first try, you can try the original one or the taro one.
What's the taro?
It's like a plant. Roots?
Yeah.
It's purple color. Have you seen it before?
Okay. I could try the original.
Original?
Yes.
Okay. You want a boba with it?
Yes, please. Which one you want?
I want fruit ones. Like apple fruit.
So you want this?
One second, okay?
Jelly? Jelly puff.
No.
Jelly puff is a strawberry tea
drink. Is it boba? It has boba in it?
Yeah, every of them you can add boba.
Okay.
You have like strawberry boba,
Can I have rainbow boba?
Rainbow boba? Oh, no, we don't have.
They don't have rainbow boba.
We have lychee boba, strawberry boba.
Okay, which one do you want? You said you want something with... Wait, instead of the original, can I have the Pikachu one with the mango?
You don't want the original one?
No, nothing. I want the Pikachu and she want the Jigglypuff.
Which one you want a tapioca ball in your Pikachu? What toppings you want?
Which topping? Okay.
Many toppings.
I'll have strawberry. No. Which one?
I could have mango pop.
Mango pop in that?
Yes.
Strawberry pop.
And strawberry pop for you, right?
Yes.
Yes.
What's cream?
And the light is on your friend.
Yes. Okay, give me. Okay. Yeah, I think that's good.
So it's working. Thank you. 我呢，你要帮我。
Okay guys, so we just got our boba. Now we finna go and get... Okay guys, so we just got the boba. I think I got Pokemon. The boba pops in your mouth.
Let me taste it.
But taste the caramel. It tastes nasty.
But I don't taste the milk.
Taste this. Mine's is good.
Can I taste yours?
Let me try this.
Can I try yours? Then?
Yours don't have the seeds in it. You see the little seeds at the bottom?
I could try yours, Lele. Nope.
What kind is this, Lele?
Yeah, the caramel at the top is nasty. But when you drink it from the straw, it's good.
Mango.
Can I try it?
But wait, I'm trying to taste the bug. It's really good.
Mm.
I just bust one of them. Wait, let me show you.
No!
The
bug. Yours too gonna come up.
Mom, you finna drink it all.
I didn't even get to try it.
These are the little balls that's in there. These are so good. And
Maya's has
these are the balls that goes
and they pop in your mouth.
It's really good and it's sweet.
The cream at the cream at the top of Maya's is really good.
Hold on, I can't hardly hear you. What you say? I didn't hear.
Yes. So alright, we finna go get the pho. They is right next to each other. So this is the boba place. And this is the pho place. Pho 78 and Pembroke Pines.
Mm-hmm. When they get older, they gonna start getting.
Okay.
Make sure you get all the sauces that goes with it.
Alright. So we about to go get the pho. Mmm. Open it, go.
We have certain 24s, it depends on how it's cut, you know.
Yes. Hi guys. Oh wait, okay guys, so we have, we're gonna try.
I already know what it tastes like, but
spring rolls. Mine has shrimp and pork with the noodles in it. Mmm.
Mine's just have regular grilled pork.
It's in the inside of it.
Yeah, you can't really see it.
What's mine?
Then this is the peanut sauce.
This is the peanut sauce. So good.
We do them at home, but theirs is better.
No, mine is better. Aunt Maya.
No, it's not.
Mine not better?
You don't really cook it like that. They're professionals.
I'm a professional.
You wish you were a professional.
Ready?
I already tried mine. It's good.
Maya always doing the most.
This is good.
Mm-hmm. I did that.
I already know what it tastes like. We had this so many times. We could leave it to me if we really wanted to.
The only thing I'm not good at cooking a pho or the pho, whatever it called.
It's pho.
Ah!
It's pho?
It's pho. Can I get the sauce?
Even though this tastes melt.
Just dip it in there.
I want to taste this sauce.
No, that one tastes like smoke.
So they put this sauce.
We never tried that because it don't have a good smell to it.
I think it's a fish sauce. Fish sauce.
No, they changed it. That's not how the fish sauce smell.
Mm-mm. We tried it the first time we had that.
I'm going to try it.
We tried it.
What did it taste like?
I don't know. It's just the smell that throw me off. It don't taste bad. But when you know something don't smell right, it's like... Well, that's not true either because people eat all types of things that don't smell good.
Why didn't you try it?
Because I don't want to dip because sometimes when you dip...
It goes all the way in.
The stuff falls out.
Let me see, Lola. You should have got me another. You should have got me another one.
Export.
That tastes good.
But this you gotta, it's a chew with it. It's a certain chew you gotta do with it.
I really wish we would have tried the African food. The fufu.
Ain't nobody.
Overflow. They can do that next time.
Thank you, Mom.
Mm-hmm. This is so good. Every time we come here, we always eat our spring rolls in the car before we get home to eat the food.
This time we got two orders.
It tastes like strawberry milk now.
This is my other one.
You gonna eat all of them?
Mm-hmm.
You should eat one with your ramen. Mm-hmm. Which I'm not. I'm not done with my hair.
I'm gonna eat some of my noodles real quick.
Ma, you finna make the whole noodle?
Yeah.
You can't wait till we get home?
Mm-mm, I didn't eat all day.
That's why you called eating the spring rolls the whole chew up.
You lucky, you don't have no syrup in
there. Eddie said when I walked in, she had a mask on and she said I smelled good. I said, thank you.
You didn't take your mask on? You didn't put your mask on in there?
I didn't have one.
We're not going to home food no more.
No, we just got four. We was going there to get dinner.
Mmm. Mmm. What the? Book or crap?
It's outside.
Why you really finna sit here and eat the noodles?
Mm-hmm.
You don't want to put it in a big bowl with the...
Mm-mm.
You sat there and ate all that peanut sauce? Why you sat there and ate all of that peanut?
You're supposed to put some in your Norman.
I had to cough so bad in there. I don't know how I'm going to go to school tomorrow. I'm going to be coughing all up in class.
So tomorrow we're gonna go and get your outfit.
For tomorrow?
Yes.
You sure?
Mm-hmm. Y'all gonna give me y'all jalapenos? Put it in here.
Cause the last time I had my jalapeno, that junk burnt my mouth like.
Who gonna wait to get home to do this, to eat this? Not me. Put them in here, please. Not me.
No, man, they never mess up on the order.
Sometimes when I leave and I be like, oh, I'm coming back. And I leave you at home. Nothing.
What?
This is the soup. The broth that goes with it.
You have to cook it.
Not me.
I'm giving her this because that jumpy.
I love jalapenos and I always take the jalapenos
and
out.
And these nasty stuff. We still don't put it in there for the flavor though.
No, put it in mine.
Yeah. They should have gave us more lime. They be doing us dead wrong, dog. It's one little piece of lime. What we gonna do with that?
She's talking about dead wrong, dog.
For real, bro.
This is mine. And I'm actually putting my soup inside of this bowl. I hope I don't waste it.
They cute with this bubble thing. They just opened this week too. This is a whole nother management.
So this is this.
She told me. She said this is a new one. She's hungry.
Sure is.
Well, man.
Yeah, I can't see it because I don't want to tip it over too much. But I have seafood.
Yeah, we can't see it.
It has fish cakes, shrimps, crab meat.
How you get fish cakes?
Because it has it in the seafood. They can't eat seafood. They're allergic to seafood. So I try not to do too much seafood. I love seafood. So I try not to open
this. That's the lady who said I smell good.
Open this for me, baby. Hurry up.
She said I smell good. She's so nice.
You said that like 3 times already, and I saw her when you said it the first time.
You could smell me. I smell good.
Stop. So I'm gonna pour this in here. I ain't gonna pour all of it because it's gonna be too much. I put my other jalapenos when I eat it down. I need to know what that is. It smells like mint. I think it's mint leaves.
It is.
You know,
because
I don't know what this is.
It's a mint leaf.
And then I squeeze this in there.
I'm getting a lot of boba.
I ain't gonna put all of it in there because I'm just gonna eat it down some. And then I have my sauce. What kind of sauce is this?
That's sriracha with soy sauce.
Oh, it is.
Tastes my blood. Mine just tastes like strawberry milk.
Can I have my chopsticks?
Y'all could tell when somebody hungry.
Because I be watching what I eat, but when I have like cheat days like this.
This isn't a cheat day. It don't really count as nothing. You don't really get full off of it. Really.
Yes, you do.
Not me. Maybe because I share with Maya, but if I had my own big thing like that.
Maya don't even eat all hers.
But I still take
half. Yes, I do.
What's the point of yelling?
What was the point? And you can't use these as leftovers. You gotta eat all of it in one go because it don't
taste right.
The same.
You have to eat this while it's hot. So I'm gonna just eat a couple of these bites.
We should have ate inside.
Really?
Yeah. Had a bowl. Yeah, they have people.
I think they closed though.
No, there's people sitting out eating.
Ariana is sleeping. It's okay.
Yeah.
So we're in the parking lot in front of the actual.
Because she wanted to stop.
See that?
I'm trying to get all of the bow, but I like when I did like this. I like when I be watching videos and people be like, okay, guys. So here's the
this is like
today.
A fresh, earthy taste. Like it's just so fresh.
I could try some.
The last time I let her try seafood, I had to get her EpiPen. Is it EpiPen?
It's called an EpiPen.
Cause she was saying her throat was closing and I knew it wasn't. So I got that thing set click right in her arm.
No,
her
actually
leg.
She was trying to give.
You wasn't even there.
You're yelling.
One time when Ma was like, had the EpiPen out, I had got the EpiPen and it went inside of my finger and it stuck there and then the blood was going everywhere.
Because I told you not to touch it and you still picked it up trying to be fast. And somehow she hit the button and the needle went through her finger.
Yep. And I still have the mark.
And she was bleeding.
Oh, lots. And I was shivering the whole time. Mom called the doctor because she thought a medication I wasn't supposed to go on me went in me.
Yes, we can go. Why y'all can't use y'all bowls?
Because it's only one bowl.
You put it in one bowl.
I like to sit down and watch my show. Put my little hot sauce in it. And squirt my lime. This ain't enough lime.
Hey, we have a lot right now.
Once you start, you can't stop. I'm gonna stop though.
When
it's done. I might just eat this one.
Yeah, me too.
She just wanna copy me.
No, I don't.
Y'all fuss every second.
We're just kidding, Mom. We play.
No, don't do that.
If a sibling don't fight, there's something wrong with them. Give me my Lily. Mom, can we have some of this tomorrow?
Yeah, like, save some for tomorrow.
Mom's not gonna taste this. Why you just ate all? She just ate the shell, Lele. Well, she was about to.
I just looked and seen how Lele put that whole thing in her mouth.
What did I do?
You be putting the whole thing. Like, you just bit it and it went almost half.
I did it too, but it just the Lele, thought of looking at somebody do it.
You don't took all the. We're supposed to save some of this.
You have to eat it down.
Let me see.
And then. Now I have to stir some of this sauce out of here. My Lele, you too like. Maya, don't do that. I don't know where my lime went. I really wanted to try the fufu. I really did. Yeah, so I'm gonna do it on my own one day. I'm gonna just get one order of one that I just want to try. I would have got three. I would have got three orders of different ones today. But since I'm gonna eat it by myself and I don't know how it tastes, see, I'll try any food. The only thing I don't like is octopus. I don't like how. I tried it that one time.
I'm eating.
Octopus is good.
I'm actually eating calamari in here. Like, what I'm saying is, I don't like the whole fat of the head and the
inside, the ink. They be letting the kids eat the ink.
Cool.
The Korean people, they be like, oh, look at this.
You yelling. See, this is.
Sister, go ahead. Can you pass me?
Yeah, I'm full already. I'm going for my walk tonight. Calamari.
You did that yesterday. I'm not, because I'm gonna go to sleep.
It smells good in there. They did that.
Mhm. And where?
In there.
Oh, they just opened that. It's really nice inside. Mm-hmm. Y'all recorded the inside of it?
No, they opened this week. Sorry, y'all.
For what?
Coffee. You pass me the sauce.
Okay, guys. I'm ready to go now.
Okay, finally.
So I'm gonna have to cut this video short. Stay tuned. Tomorrow I'm gonna cook a nice dinner, and I'll take you guys along with me.
We're gonna go. But I'll see you guys
next tomorrow.
Make sure you like, subscribe, and comment down below.
More and more videos. Peace out.
We'll hopefully try to do more videos weekly until I get the scheduling and posting the way I need to. This jalapeno is making my voice go away, and because it's hot.
Ma, this spring was messy. Look at this. Ma, you stuck. So, guys, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.